qualifying his first three, plus three fastest times beyond automatic qualification to take their place in Wednesday's semi-finals. Wait to see if their times are quickest to get them into the semi-finals beyond automatic qualification. Blake put a lot into the bend, and he was at one. On your marks. Isaiah Young, close to his best time of the season, 20.19 seconds.
Position the world leader.
400 metres hurdles. Semi-final, heat one, first semi-final, first two and two fastest losers to go into Wednesday's final. There is Abdel Malik Lahalou of Algeria in lane eight. Alongside him, the Olympic champion from the United States, Karen Clement. The real young talent from Norway who likes to psych himself up. Semi-finalist in lane five is Carsten Warholm.
Norway!
Lane four. For the Dominican Republic, Joao dos Santos. Alongside him in lane three, Kimon Mart of Jamaica. And in lane two, former European junior champion, Victor Carola from France.
Here
are Clements, terrific athletes, Olympic champion in lane 7, and Simon Patrick Gomez of Poland. Carsten Warholm moving well, the big Norwegian, decathletes as well as a talented hurdler. Lahalou of Algeria trying to hang on to these, and Warholm has the lead for Norway. He's run a really fast first 200 metres. Jamaican Kimon Moat on the inside is trying to make up ground. But that is a great first 300 from Warholm. First two and two fastest to make it through to the final. And Clements has got a lot to do. Warholm starting to tie up as they go over the final flight. Warholm still strong. Here comes Clements. And Clements going to get that Warholm second. In the closing stages, 48-43, and a lifetime best, having to wait to the final. Jumping up for the Rio Olympic triple jump finalist for Poland, Anna Jagiszczyk. And for the 2012 Olympic champion for Kazakhstan, Olga Rypalkova. Jumping at six, Olympic finalist and nine times the national champion for Portugal, Susana Costa. At seven, she was fourth at the London Olympic Games, representing Israel, Hanna Minenko.
Jumping at number 8 for Portugal is the 2012 European silver medalist, Patricia Mamona. Jumping at 9 for Venezuela, the 2016 World Indoor Champion, Yulimar Rojas. Jumping at 10, twice the world champion, the defending champion for Colombia, Catherine Imbogue. Jumping at 11 with a best set this year at 14.35 for Germany, Leo Eckhart. And jumping at number 12 is the former world junior champion for Spain, Ana Pelletera. Those are the Scots guards.
That as in like, do you have to charge it?
Oh, I charge it for me, it only lasts 10 hours.
I don't recognise the one without the beer, the bearskin at the back there.
Samsung charger, so that like, little thin one.
The
it
micro.
Comes with one, it comes with one, yeah.
And he's playing a traffic cone, which he needs from a statue in Glasgow. Come here, right.
Challenger, but it is Phyllis Francis who's going to set the
race, though. Richard Gordon of Jamaica coming through in third place. Fourth place for Moncho. And check on that scoreboard for the classifying results as they come through. The big crash! Representing France, Garfield Dario. For Spain, Orlando Ortega. For the USA, Aries Merritt. And for Jamaica, Omar McLeod.
Away cleanly. A good start by Garfield Dario. Also by McLeod. Omar McLeod. And going on McLeod. And then it's up Shimeka. And the ball. Oh, it's going to be the ball. 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 And Jamaica are the disappointment of the individual 100 metres. Based in Spain, her best 14.91, and the lead that she has is just 2 centimetres. So let's hear it for Yulimar Rojas from Venezuela. They aren't on the medal table yet, but they will be after this. For the double clap. Don't think that's going to be an improvement, so she's got the nervous 90 seconds now, where she sits with a lead of 2 centimetres. And she must watch while one of the all-time greats of the event, the defending world champion, the Rio Olympic gold medalist, has a shot at that distance. This will be the final jump of the competition. Rojas is guaranteed at least silver. She's in gold at the moment. Catherine Ibargüen of Colombia will close out this competition to determine whether she or Rojas will be the world champion. 14.91 is the lead, 14.89 is Zimbabwe's best. So here we go, it all comes down to this.
Thank you.
distance. There comes Kinyegi moving up onto Muir's shoulder. Searching in third place. Party of Sweden moves up into fourth.